Formula One says it is ending the practice of using grid girls and podium girls at races. Formula One says the use of women in this way is clearly at odds with modern-day societal norms. At F1 races, women dressed in uniform walk out onto the grid shortly before the race and then stand in front of each driver's car holding up the driver's number. Women also stand along the winner on the podium after the race. Not anymore.